Not a lot of people get to say that they were the beginning of something.
2017 marks the year that Trine University, a small private school in Northeast Indiana, welcomed their first ever collegiate hockey programs. With the ups and downs that any new program will face, they continue to take their experience in stride.
A part of being a new program here too, it's the first women's program in the whole entire state of Indiana, and that's awesome to be a part of.
You would be surprised how many people here don't even think women play hockey. So it's really cool to be able to show the world in Angola, Indiana, that hockey and women's hockey is a very prominent part of collegiate sports. It's such a special thing to be a player of an inaugural program and literally work from the ground up and to end that career as a conference champion.
You could imagine that it takes a certain type to commit their collegiate career to building a program in its infancy, but Coach Hoffman has faith in this group of girls who chose to devote their time and talents to molding a culture and standard for the future of Trine hockey.
In order to get a group of girls and these recruits to buy in to a new program like this, you really have to sell the experience, be getting in on the ground level, setting records, building, being one of those building blocks and building something special. It does take a unique type of student athlete, but when you find them, they are 100% on board, and we have a big group of those here at Trine.
I came here especially because it's an inaugural season, so I thought I'd have a better chance of actually getting to play and grow as a person and help the team grow throughout the years. I think it'd be a great experience for not only me, but the program, and I felt like I had a lot to give to it.
Even though Trine Hockey is just getting on their feet as a program, the community does not hesitate to show the Thunder their support.
You wouldn't believe how many times, you know, Coach Hoffman and I go somewhere and they're like, hey coach, good luck tonight. Unwavering support from the community and from Trine as a university as a whole.
It's exciting to see a whole state actually come together and start a new sport. And anywhere you go, if you're wearing your Trine hockey, anything, somebody will make a comment. So it's awesome to see people react and support us.
Not only is Trine University's hockey program brand new, but so is this $8.5 million rink that they built to welcome the program.
Not a lot of people get that, and we're very fortunate because not only do we have our own individual stalls, but we're spoiled like crazy. Everything's very new, which is nice, so they treat us really well.
Being in this locker room is awesome. As you can kind of like see in the background here, we have a very nice setup.
For these girls to have an entire facility complete with an unreal locker room, ice that's their very own, a weight room, and I think that they're very appreciative of it, and they don't take advantage of that. I'm not jealous. Totally jealous.
My expectations are very high for this team. Everything that the university provides them, whether it's the food, the clothing, the equipment, we give them a lot and we demand a lot.
Between the brand new facility, spacious locker room, head-to-toe Bauer gear and Nike apparel, you could say the Thunder have it made. But this young team understands exactly what and how they need to give back to Trine.
It's been an awesome environment here so far, and I think it helps that, you know, we're all new.
The future of Trine looks bright. I know that as we go forward in the years to come, the leadership will just develop, the culture will take care of itself, and Trine will be a program to be reckoned with.
Just really excited to see this program grow and blossom, and we're doing everything we can physically, mentally, emotionally, to make this program the best it can possibly be. And we can't wait to see its potential.
For the IU Media School, I'm Alex Emhoff.